There was a young lady of Sweden, who went by the slow train to Weedon. When they cried, "Weedon Station!" she made no observation, but thought she should go back to Sweden.